Happy Tuesday. Been sitting here doing takes of this thing for 20 minutes. I don't know what I'm talking about today. I'm all over the place. Change. The grace at which we change. The resistance to change. Change is inevitable. It always happens. It's gonna happen. It's happening. Every kind of change possible. Relationships, politics, whatever. Nature. It just does. What's our attitude and perspective? The change that's happening. We have control over that. Each of us do. So, it's a lot of power. The power of our perspective. Something for a long time, I didn't understand how to get out of the trappings of my victim mentality or victim perspective, and it's just a choice. Stepping out of that, backing out of that, kind of like pressing up against the window. I can't see anything. Which kind of leads me to the get to, We get to. You get to have whatever perspective you want. And sometimes it doesn't feel like it's a choice, but I think once you step back, once you understand that your perspective, that you, the actions you take, you get to. Like when I had that revelation years ago, it shook me to my core. All I wanted to do was like jump in front of a speeding train. Because that's freedom. The ultimate freedom is when you realize you get to choose. In every moment, you have freedom to choose. Even if your circumstances suck, you still get choices. Yeah, it just is. Happy Tuesday.